Our next award is Best Community Service Award. We would like to invite Ms. Christine Lowe, Director of Sales for Ming Pao Newspapers, to present this award.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Ming Pao is delighted to be the sponsor of the Best Community Service Award again this year. Ming Pao's Toronto edition was established 22 years ago. Our primary goal is to serve the Greater Toronto Area Chinese community by providing a guide to help Chinese immigrants integrate into Canadian society. We have a long successful history of helping to inform new immigrants and first-generation Chinese Canadians about available community services and opportunities. We believe our publication has played a role in helping to improve the lives of our readers and their families. Ming Pao has sponsored the Best Community Service Award for the past 18 years because we feel that it is important to recognize Chinese Canadian entrepreneurs who, like Ming Pao, not only do business in the Chinese marketplace, but also support this important and growing community on a number of other levels, such as assisting local charitable, educational, cultural, and sporting activities. To win the Best Community Service Award, a company must have a demonstrated focus on community service that includes participation, recognition, and employee relations. Ming Pao and the ACCE have worked together for the past 18 years, and we believe our relationship has never been stronger. The foundation of this relationship centers on a common belief regarding the importance of the contribution made by Chinese Canadian entrepreneurs to the Chinese community. We believe this contribution is vital to the future success and growth of the Chinese community in the Greater Toronto area. Without further delay, I would like to announce to you the Best Community Service Award winner. The Best Community Service Award goes to Ms. Georgia Leung of Georgia's Dance and Arts Cultural Center.
Georgia Leung founded Georgia's Dance and Arts Cultural Center, GDNA. Georgia, an accredited ballet dancer and instructor, has been dancing and performing since she was a little girl. She has chosen to teach others the art of dance instead of pursuing her own career because she wanted to be able to bring the performance to others who are less fortunate.
I always loved dancing. At the age of 3, I was studying dancing in Hong Kong at the Jim and Wong School of Ballet. And I love performance. I think what happened is because when I smile, when I dance, I see my audience giving me the same feedback. And if you ask me who inspired me to continue performing, I would say my audience would be the one that inspired me.
With her students bring smiles and Chinese cultural dance to the elderly in their 70s, 80s, or 90s. Her group's performances brighten many elderly people who are unable to travel to their performances because of their conditions or physical limitations.
A lot of my students are Chinese background. Not only teaching them ballet, I'm also teaching them Chinese dance. A lot of the performance we go to, we perform Chinese dance. Toronto is such a diversity city and it's great for them to promote Chinese culture. We also go to senior house, convention center, and dancing also on a proper dancing stage.
The one-of-a-kind dance costumes for each performance are designed and custom-made and fully funded by the school. In both 2013 and 2014, Georgia's Dance Studio was selected as one of the two Canadian dance studios to perform at the Disney Dance the World event.
This is a great opportunity for our students to learn a lot because we bring in Chinese dance to Disney. We bring Chinese dance into sharing all the dancing with all the students at Disney World to exchange culture and also meet a lot of new friends.
Her achievements in volunteering have earned her the 2001 and 2003 Youth Volunteer Service Awards and the 10-year Ontario Volunteer Service Awards in 2013, presented by the Legislature of Ontario. Georgia has a passion for dance and is devoted to teaching it.
We will continue sharing the joy of dancing to the community locally and internationally because I believe it's important for us to enrich culture diversity in Canada.
Because of all this, Georgia's Art and Dance Cultural Center deserves to be recognized by receiving the Best Community Service Award for the Chinese Canadian Entrepreneur Awards 2015.
Mr. Georgia Leung, please come.
A lot of experience performing on stage, but not a lot of experience talking in front of a microphone, so I'm going to try my best. So first of all, it's my great honor to receive this award. This award means a lot to me and a lot to the school about what I do, what I love to do. I also want to thank you, the ACCE, and my nominator, Elliot and Alice. Thank you very much, everybody that working in front and backstage today. I think it's very important to do something that you like, follow the dream and have the passion. And once you have the passion, you must share what you love to others. And that's what I do. To me, dance is my passion, and I like to share that to everyone. And not only for me doing it myself, but now I'm encouraging my student to do the same thing as I am. This award, it's a team effort award. I am the one standing here receiving this award today, but really, it also is for my parents who support me since I'm really, really young. My family who supported me all the way, believe in me, respect my choices, and allow me to follow my dreams. I'm always the one that shine on stage, but they are always at the backstage, waiting for me at the rehearsal, sitting there watching my performance, and waiting for me after my performance. They are truly the behind-the-scenes hero, backstage hero, and my heroes. This award also belongs to my students and their parents for the time and effort they spent for all the rehearsals and performance. So I'm going to bring this award back to school, tell my students, Ms. Jordan is really, really proud of you, and I hope next year I can bring all my little one here, perform for you, and share the love of dance with you. Thank you. Have a good night.